congratulations to our Ladner Storm girls who won across Canada a huge prize. $125,000 to a new field is great for this team, but it's also great for the city.
We just wanted to thank all our girls and families for making this happen. It was an amazing experience. All our families worked so hard. Deciding to stay in our hometown, cheer for our home team, be able to spend the entire weekend together has been amazing. The girls have got to play now. They worked so hard to become BMO champion. They work hard. They had fun, but they worked hard, and this is their weekend to play, to have meals together, to be tourists, watch a game, and do it with their family and their friends. It's been huge.
Well, we definitely got to bond more and get to know each other more, and it was just really fun.
They've just had such an experience. Again, even more bonding and more bonding. We ended up going for this amazing dinner, and they all got to sit together, and just that particular venue itself was, I think, instrumental again in helping them grow, and even our parent group as well.
Well, you've been treated like royalty, and you look at the BMO staff and all the stuff that you guys have done for us and set us up along the way to do stuff. It's, you know, it's an experience some of us will never be able to experience again.
This whole competition has been absolutely huge for our community. Before we found out that we'd even won, we all sat together as a parent group and with the kids and everything. So you know what, at the end of the day, we've already won. These girls learned a lot about themselves, and they've already seen themselves all over town now on posters and all kinds of stuff. They get noticed when they're walking around now, and it really did bring the community together as a whole.